Hey guys, SwampFox here. Okay, I did a little bit of multiplaying to get a better feel for the game. I got it.
Hey neighbor, I saw you killing plague zombies out there. I came over to talk to you about getting rid of them for good.
Okay. I've been busy.
But it's done.
See? There's a lot of stuff in my. I don't ever feel like you need like a clip of that. Bottles of painkillers. Oh, consume items.
Far with all this.
Can't put a furniture mod in here. Hey, he needs sleep. Charlie here. Attack.
You know what this place needs? More ammo and lots of it.
Oh yeah, Perry found an AK. Need to start building in the meantime. This one's already got a kitchen. Don't need more beds. Front area is already gonna have a base wide.
Time to expand the crew a bit, I think.
I don't have a lot of medical supplies. Ooh.
We have to improve our storage capacity. Unless we like losing stuff like this. If we don't quiet down, we're gonna get mobbed by Z's.
Oh man. Bedroom. In a way you can upgrade this. Interact with the person. I am. Oh. People than doing other things.
Hey there.
Only got one free person. Breaking clean. Here, let's talk to Kathy.
I'd like to trade, if you're open to it.
Of course.
That's been keeping safe? It's ugly out there.
I've been collecting some items for just this occasion. Feel free to take some. Oh, I like that idea. Killing the Plague Heart instantly wipes out all the infected zombies nearby. Nobody really knows why. Going after a Plague Heart like this reminds me of my old team. God, I really miss them. We had plans to make a real difference. Something much bigger than our little group. It would have been our legacy. But things didn't work out so well. And now I'm the only one left.
Oh no.
People are gonna get sick unless we score
before
more
we
meds.
Go, try to take that. Probably that napalm grenade. How did I get those?
And that's my last mag.
Fortunately, I don't have a car. Station. Car right there.
With a little work, this could be an amazing outpost. Zeds are still in the neighborhood.
Keep an eye on that creeper. Creeper, front and back both.
Down if you dare.
That girl, Catherine.
We have a creeper coming in. Nothing here that we need.
That's granting fuel. Rides us with provides fuel when it's day, provides character switch within outpost. Outpost. Sure.
Hey y'all, the outpost is done.
In relative safety. Fine, I guess so. In the rucksack.
Plague zombie. We're getting close. You can tell by the red haze. And the plague zombies, of course.
Well, I have a lovely hood ornament now.
The plague hearts were part of God's plan. I'd like to have words with them.
Hopefully that should most of them.
Smells like a whole town died in here.
Catherine, you're doing great. Love your spunk.
Okay, it's on the ropes. I'm barely hurting this thing.
So we're not supposed to get near it when it's doing that.
This town's a long way from safe.
Ooh. The heart you kill makes the other stronger? It's freaking terrifying.
Just had to go and invite the undead.
Machine blade? I don't want that. Material collection. That would be okay. Got everything else though. Solid truck.
Here's a piece of friendly advice. Be careful who you tell about that cure you have. Some people out here might try to take it from you.
Done. No sign of a threat. Another empty. I've scoured it.
I'll take back for that.
Zombies come from?
That won't work.
Too loud.
Let's make this quick, okay?
Stop whining. We'll be fine.
What? Uber fireworks?
Mind me, just inviting the Zeds to a party.
Ox mine?
Not a chance.
Have all I can carry.
Really need to. Oh God, no! Good enough.
Hey, hon. Do you have time for a little chat?
If you ask me, we're all just treading water here. We need to do something real.
She's hurt.
Survival instinct is a powerful thing, even stronger than the undead.
That's good to hear. I don't fancy the idea of being on my own.
Euthanized?
This is home base. Make yourself comfortable.
As my first contribution to the team, I advise you to start thinking about the long term. With the right leadership, this group could be something special. Oh, one more thing. My last community had these special radios that could also send text messages. Somebody came through a while back passing them out. You should have them now. It's what my friends would have wanted.
Okay, have a good day, Ben.
Yeah.
I can't carry that.
If I don't get treatment, I'm afraid I won't be of use to anyone.
Come here.
Hello. Any word of a cure?
Bye now.
I may like stomping Zeds more than I like chugging beer.
I'm just getting worse. I need help right away.
I have all I can carry.
Shoot. Need a box mine, but
zombies and starvation.
Hey there.
This should put you back on your feet.
I'll be better before you know it. I'm definitely feeling a lot better. Anyone got work for me?
Oh, upgrade story.
You know what? Post-apocalyptic life isn't all that bad.
One of our not-so-favorite people.
What the fuck?
You don't run! I will kill you!
If we run out of materials, we are fucked.